more opportunity in your future. Invest in United States savings bonds. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? This is Del Sharbin greeting you for a special program devoted to the Savings Bonds Opportunity Drive, featuring the outstanding singing stars of the nation and presented by radio stations from coast to coast as a public service. To open this series of transcribed feature shows, we're happy to present one of the greatest singing stars of our time. Here he is, Frank Sinatra!
Powder your face with sun. Shine, put on a great big smile, make up your eyes with laughter. Folks will be laughing with you in a little while. Whistle a tune of gladness, bloom never was in style. The future's brighter when hearts are lighter. Smile, smile, smile.
Powder your face with lots of sunshine. Put on a great big smile.
Make up your eyes with laughter. Folks will be laughing with you in a little while.
If you whistle a tune of gladness,
bloom never was in style. The future's brighter when hearts are lighter.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And hi there, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm glad you're here, and I'm glad I'm here. Because during the next few minutes, we're not only going to have some fun together, but we're going to have something done together. We're going to get something done together, because this is a radio rally to help sing the praises of the Treasury Department's Opportunity Drive. So, Axel, let's get on with the singing. And a tune that has voices all over the nation dancing the old soft shoe, Once in Love with Amy.
Once in love with Amy, always in love with Amy, ever and ever fascinated by her, set your heart afire to stay. Once you're kissed by Amy, get rid of your list, it's Amy. Ply her with bonbons, poetry and flowers, moon a million hours away. You might be quite the fickle-hearted rover, so carefree and bold, who loves a girl and later thinks it over and just quits cold. But once in love with Amy, always in love with Amy, ever and ever sweetly you'll romance her. Trouble is the answer will be that Amy'd rather stay in love with me.
This week, many thousands of volunteer workers are starting to visit as many of their neighbors as they can to urge them to take part in what promises to be the greatest peacetime bond drive in the history of our country. It's called the Opportunity Drive because, through the regular purchase of United States savings bonds, you have the opportunity to provide for a secure future for yourself, for your family, for your neighbors, and for your country. Here is an opportunity to save for that home you've always wanted to own. Here is an opportunity to provide a college education for your children. And here is an opportunity to build a nest egg that will see you through any emergency that might arise in the future. You can arrange to invest in savings bonds on an automatic basis by joining the payroll savings plan where you work. Or, if you're a professional man, a farmer, the owner of a small business, well, you can make use of bond a month plan where you bank. The regular purchase of United States savings bonds is the finest way I know of to save. It's the American way to save. So join the opportunity drive, friends, and invest in United States savings bonds. You owe it to yourself, to your family, and to your country. Axel and the orchestra play a chili bean charmer that never takes no for an answer. Say CC. So much for the bond selling, and it's time for me to introduce a young lady who specializes in song selling. Her name is Eileen Wilson, and her song is Faraway Places.
Faraway places with strange sounding names, far away over the sea. Those faraway places with a strange sounding name are calling, calling me. Going to China or maybe Siam, I want to see for myself. Those faraway places I've been reading about in a book that I took from a shelf. I start getting restless whenever I hear the whistle of a train. I pray for the day I can get underway and look for those castles in Spain. They call me a dreamer, well maybe I am, but I know that I'm burning to see those faraway places with a strange sounding names calling, calling me.
Thank you very much, Eileen Wilson. You really put your heart in your work. Friends, among the wealth of musical treasures the world inherited from the great Jerome Kern is a song that has a deep understanding for those upon whom the world has heaped an abundance of trouble. Here, Unveiled by a curtain of music are the inner secrets of a broken heart. Why was I born?
Why was I born? Why am I living? What do I get? What am I given? Why do I want a thing I daren't hope for? What can I hope for? I wish I knew. Why do I try to draw you near me? Why do I cry? You never hear me. I'm a poor fool, but what can I do? Why was I born to love you? But what can I do? Why was I born to love you?
You've been listening to the first of a series of transcribed guest star programs presented for the Savings Bonds Opportunity Drive by the radio stations of America. Our special thanks to Frank Sinatra for a great opening show, to Eileen Wilson and to Axel Stordahl in the orchestra, Ken Lane in the chorus. Next week, another fine star will be here. Hope you'll be here, too. This is Del Sharpe saying so long and inviting you to put more opportunity in your future. Invest in United States Savings Bonds. Oh,